just testing the power door lock actuator. So I've got 12 volts plugged in. The output on the green and blue wires goes to what's essentially my servo tester, sorry, my winch tester. You'll see two different colored LEDs will light up depending on the polarity that's output. So this is the unlock button, and there's the lock button. So I'm started.